So today I get a comment, someone saying that your Shark vacuum's pretty much crap. Look at the date and all this other stuff, man. This video, this is like 2-3 years old, maybe. I think two, but if it's crap, it's crap. But look what it's picking up. You know, you guys know that I've had many Sharks, never had an issue. I'm not a sponsor of Shark. I'm not, you know, I'm not making money off of them or nothing, but I believe in these vacuums. That's what I use. Don't come to my page doing that type of stuff. We don't play games like that. But what I'm going to start doing is when someone says something stupid, I'm going to highlight it and I'm going to respond to it. That way people can see, you know, people want to be famous, I guess. We'll make them famous. But here's the little footage of me using this and picking up some of the dirt and hair. It is what it is, man. Believe what you want to believe. It's D-West for life. That's just half of this rug. That's just this half. That's crazy. Got a good amount in there. Still pulling a lot of hair. I showed the customer the you know, the hair and just dirt I got from this one, and he was surprised. He was asking about the vacuum, like, which vacuum do you use? I'm gonna go buy one. That looks about it. I don't see anything else coming up, but thank you.
empty. Let's see what we get. Too much suction. Whew.
it's hard to do this with one hand. Because I got to step on it. I got too much suction right there. It's crazy. Little add-on, he wanted me to do this bench. It's super soiled. I'm just doing the dry vacuuming now. A lot of dog hair and stuff on here. See what I could do. I'll be back in a second.
pretty hard to see, guys. Sorry about this, the lighting out here. There's a, you know, California got trees, so there's a lot of light and shadow coming through, so it's hard to see. But basically what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna keep scrubbing, try to make sure I get this this top very well, because it was pretty soiled. And then I'll show you guys when I come back, we'll do the steaming and get it clean for them. Well, actually, I just looked at something. I just want to show you guys, just to show you guys how soiled this is. This was white. And you guys can see how brown that is. It's coming off from the top. I'm only doing the top so far. And then later on in the video, I'll rinse it off so you guys can see what I'm talking about. But pretty much, I just put my, did the dry vacuuming, put my upholstery solution on here. And then now I'm just agitating to loosen up that dirt. But you can see how brown it is. It's brown. All right, so I just did this little area just to see how it looked. One thing y'all don't know about D-West is I always like to check my work before I post anything. I do a lot of videos and some of them don't even make the cut because I don't like the way it looks on some of them. But, you know, we can't save the world, so we try. Anyway, this is coming out pretty nicely. Y'all see how I like to do these, this upholstery. This is how I do it. My solution just sits on the top. It's not soaking in, you know? So, trust me when I say this isn't super soaked wet. It will definitely be damp, all right? And the reason why I do it that way is because with this type of wand, if I hit it with the jet right now, it's going to be all over the place. So I typically just like to wet it up, do that a couple times, and that's how I'm getting my rinse. Again, it's hard to see. This in the video, it looks black, but it's or gray, but it's really green. And I'll come back to y'all in a second and show you. I'm not really in the sun because, you know, I don't like to be burned up on the neck. But I'll come back to you in a second. Just trying to get any residual dirt off of there. Let's go look at this, see what it looked like. It's green again. You see, you can see the design in it. You couldn't see that earlier. And really, I should have took a picture in the light, but once it dries, it'll look real good. All right, y'all.
Y'all know who it is. It's Daryl, D West Enterprise. Peace. So I just did a quick rinse on this thing, just to show you guys what I was talking about. And look at it right there. That was just a quick little rinse. But you can see what this does. It actually will lift up that soil. And then you're able to extract. All right, y'all. I know I'm said I'm out, but I'm out for real. Peace.